Welcome to start of episode 104, where we are converting our trains to nuclear fuel. And we're just, oh my god, yawn. Wish I could pause it. Contents, fuel. So I can check the fuel of all the trains one by one. So I didn't get any. Okay. This one needs to be converted too. God, that's a lot of pipes. Oh my god. Let's just go down the list and see. Okay. Hopefully it makes it. Copper drop one. I don't know. There we go. We can just hold a train here. And, move it up a bit. So they all get here and they all get clogged. I like it. Bitch. Well, at least they're just getting clogged. So it is doing its thing. Oh my god, that what? No. Move. That was weird. Okay. Where's my Spider-Tron remote? What? What? Items on ground? It's not there. I'm gonna have to see where the fuck it went. In another episode, I guess. Jesus. That's lame as hell. Oh, give me those. What? I don't understand. Okay. 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 Okay, because in automatic mode, okay. And it's active, okay. Whatever, bro. Okay. You're good. You're good. You're not good. You're not good. You're good. One, two. Okay. You're good. You're good. Should be all of them. Racing a train! We win. Oh, it went on the other rail anyway. There we go, baby. Should be good. Very nice. Oh, it turned on because of that. Interesting. Because we ran out of oil. Or did we? I don't know. Interesting. I just said fuck you and covered it. Coverage does go good. It is filling in ever so slowly. Yeah, we need another one. There you go. Now that'll fill up. Fucking hell, man. That's so much iron. So much iron being used. For that one fucking thing. God damn, man. Fucking hell. It's crazy. It's fucking crazy. They're all on, man. All of them. Fucking hell. Fucking nuts, man. Fucking insane. And I balance it right there. I balance it again right after. It's just not happy with that. I mean, I'm pretty sure this is what I would consider beating the game, guys. Because, what do nukes take? That's a lot of resources for nukes. I'm just proud. I'm just looking around my factory now, man. I'm not even, like, fucking playing anymore. I'm, content. Basically beat the game. Yeah. I guess the goal would be to get science per minute up super high, which we can do. This would be the starter science, which we would leave running, but then we would have to reinvent how to do our, sciences. Maybe really, really long straight lines. Something like that. So it's more elongated. See, that's very easy to put in a straight line. That's very easy to put in a straight line. This, not so much. And definitely not the, this. This, definitely not so much. At least it's being used good. Why aren't you on? Oh. So Green's a little upset. Greens are just a little upset. Why are the greens not on? That one's always running. It was like over here. What was wrong? Oh. 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 That would be fucking helpful. Oh. That'd be really helpful. You goddamn idiot. Oh my god. $23,000. And you're just starting? You fucking idiot. Why are you not running? Inspecting everything. Make sure it's all working well. Probably will get that yet next. So I tell you, it totally takes fucking nothing. Don't care, don't care, don't care. Don't care. Say 350, 315. I mean, it is more. 4.2. Oh, yeah, it is a little bit bigger explosion. A lot more piercing power. Is that really worth it? It's the base damage of that. It's 20! By what? 20 plus 20? Oh, 40 plus 70, okay. 40 plus 40. I mean, sure. Let's get the speed. The whole factory will turn on now. It's working. No gray science, that's what that was. What? I don't care. Deal with it. Gross. Okay. Concrete's working pretty well. Be quite a long time though. Quite a very, very long time. Okay guys, we're gonna end this episode here a little bit early. Hopefully in the next episode we can make a couple more Spider-Trons. Okay, see ya, bye.